Let's tell me when. Marking. You like that, eh, Zong? You didn't think I knew about that.
We start? When do we start? Yeah, now.
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, guys. Welcome to the Really Good Podcast with your host, Bobbi Althoff. Today, I'm here with... Can you introduce yourself?
Drake.
That's not your name.
That is my middle name.
Yeah. That's not your real name.
That's my government name, middle name.
Why would you go by that? What's your first name?
My first name is Aubrey.
Mm-hmm. I see where you go with.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But yeah, I think my mom named me after a lawyer, which always kind of like rubbed me the wrong way.
Because
like, I don't know, why would you just name me after like a random lawyer unless like there was something else going on, you know?
I was named after a cheerleader my dad thought was hot.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Bobbi?
Yeah. It's an older name. My dad's old.
Okay, but like for a fact, like you've seen the girl or that's
yeah,
just
he
the
showed
story?
Me no, he showed me the yearbook.
Oh.
Yeah.
What year?
I don't know.
I'm just asking. It's like
this is my interview.
That sounds like a good good like excuse, like or like a story, like, oh yeah, I named you after a really hot cheerleader named Bobbi.
That was a hot topic for my family's marriage. My mom didn't like that very much.
Yeah, no, yeah. It definitely sounds a little like...
But my other alternative name was Larry, L-A-R-I. He thought it's really cute. If he's watching this right now, he'd tell you he thinks that's a really cute name. He stands by it to this day. Do you like that name? Larry?
I just
for a girl.
Think...
If I said, hi, my name is Larry, what would you say?
I just think that there's maybe a deeper conversation to be had within the family.
Okay.
Like the two options were Bobbi and Larry.
Yeah.
And then just like slap an I on the end and make it feminine.
Mm-hmm. Your name is Aubrey.
Yeah.
So don't.
But like there's nothing. Okay. Yeah. But my mom named me Aubrey, a guy's name.
That's Aubrey's not a guy's name.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Have you ever met a male Aubrey?
Yeah, you're looking at him. So, yeah, I met myself. Like,
you don't even go by that because it's such a bad name.
No, that's not true. It's just like...
Why do you go by Drake?
Because it's shorter. You know, people with two syllables are way less successful than people with one. Sorry. Larry.
I go by Bob.
That's crazy.
Okay, Aubrey.
That's crazy.
Aubrey.
Yeah.
Don't. Yeah. What are you looking at?
I don't know. Yeah.
Don't do that. I have a tattoo on my hand.
Yeah.
I was just like thinking about it because it's just. Can you not drink during my interview, please?
Why?
Because that's inappropriate.
It's like a nightcap.
Okay, that's not like that's sad.
Why?
Get a real nightcap.
I'm working hard. I'm here. Like my life is stressful right now.
Huh? I'm sitting here right now with sweatpants on.
Yeah.
My hair tied back. My hair is tied back, sorry. And I have no makeup on.
I see. I get where you went. I get, like, I understand the journey you were trying to go on with that. Clearly, like, you
obviously... Does that make you feel any type of way?
Well, I mean, you look great. But I feel like you're just kind of, like, forcing, like, a wrap.
Forcing a wrap?
Forcing like kind of like for us to like meet in the middle on some like rap metaphor.
Okay.
But because it's written on your hand.
Would you spin by me?
Spin by you?
Hmm. Would you spin? Could you spin by me? It's kind of washing off now, so I don't know what I was going to say. Dude, that was something you rapped once upon a time?
Well, like, yeah, so I guess, I don't know, whoever related to you probably, like a little typo, but. Would I spin about you?
Yeah.
What do you think that means?
I have no idea what.
But like take
spin?
Like.
Would you spin? What does spin mean? Why would you say that? Would you spin about me?
Yeah. What do you think it means?
Would you sing a song about me maybe? Why is that funny?
Because like how is that possibly?
Would you spin? Like you spin a little, like
a record?
Yeah. Would you spin
Yeah,
a record?
I guess if this was like 1954, that would be like.
What else would a spin mean?
Spinning is like I would like go around someone else and like do something to them for you. Like I'd spin there.
Did you make that up?
No, I didn't. No.
Never heard that before.
I mean, like, yeah, I wouldn't peg you to like hang out in the trenches of like Atlanta. So I wouldn't.
Did you hang out in the trenches of Atlanta?
I do sometimes, yeah.
Still?
Sometimes.
And you spin about people?
Like, if like somebody like was, I don't know, like violated you, like would I go do something to them? Maybe, yeah. Depends on how close we get. Would you like expect your man to like spin for you?
No, I really don't want him to make music for me.
No, it's not like I'm saying, would you expect him to like defend you against another man?
Not using the term spin by me.
Why?
It feels like he's just gonna make music for me with a record.
So how would you want it worded?
Would you protect me?
Oh, okay. That's mm-hmm. really like
yeah,
chivalrous and like kind of like, I feel like that's like from like some like Matthew McConaughey movie or something. Like,
do you have something against that?
No.
What type of movies do you watch?
I'm more of like a true crime. I like watching like murder documentaries and stuff.
Why?
I don't know. I just like things that are true.
Murder documentaries?
Yeah, I don't know.
There's other things that are true that are happy.
You're right. Yeah, I don't know. I can't really explain it. I think my dad, when I was younger, used to, when I stay at his house, he would, like, watch America's Most Wanted, and he would, like, just, like, shake his foot, like kind of do this thing with his foot, and then now I do it, too. Like, I sit and I watch, like, murder documentaries, and I just, like, kind of shake
them. It's weirdly descriptive. I wasn't really looking for that
information. Okay, well, it's a vivid memory for me, so.
Just shaking his leg.
I'm just letting you know that that's why I associate it with.
Does it come naturally to you, or do you just do it on purpose?
I don't know. I feel like it's like a visual thing from my past.
Would you describe yourself as successful?
What does your dad do? Obviously, we're keeping your dad's life a secret, so
yeah.
Like, tell me something. What does your dad do in his
life? He builds houses.
Your dad builds houses, okay. Mm-hmm. And like, what else? Like,
that's all he does.
Okay.
Yep. He is really, yeah, we don't really need to talk about him.
Why?
I don't know.
Well, I was speaking on like a fond memory. Well, it's not a fond memory. I mean, he's watching like.
Well, I've told this story before, but I'll tell it again. Well, he did something for Snoop Dogg. Do you know him?
Yeah, I do.
Are you friends with him?
He's my uncle.
Really?
Yeah.
For real? You're not kidding right now?
I mean, yeah, like. He's like my OG, like my uncle.
Like he's your like, actual uncle.
Well, no, it's like.
Why'd
like,
you call him your uncle?
Because like that's like what like black people do. Like if a guy's like friends with my dad, he's like my uncle.
Okay.
So that's he's cool. Like an uncle to me.
He's an uncle to you?
Yeah. And your dad helped him at some point or something?
Mm-hmm. He was working on his neighbor's house and then he worked on his house. And.
So he got like a referral?
Yeah.
From his neighbor?
Mm-hmm. I think
what year was this? What Snoop era are we talking about? Like, are we talking about like rich Snoop Dogg or like when he was like?
He lived in Diamond Bar.
I don't even know what that is.
He might still live there.
Oh, okay. So like, yeah. So
it's not. It's just like inland California.
Okay.
Yeah, he worked on it, and then he gave my dad his closet tours.
Okay.
He was just throwing them away, and I think my dad took them, and then we have them
and there. Like repurposed them or something.
He just put them in our house. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Do you want them?
No, not really. I mean, like, but why? That's a cool memento.
How much money do you have?
A significant amount.
How much?
Guess.
Could you buy me a Lamborghini right now?
Yeah.
And, like, not think about it. It wouldn't hurt you financially if you just bought me a Lamborghini.
Yeah.
Will you do that?
And we'll see where it goes.
I don't really want a Lamborghini.
I know. I can't really. What's your dream car?
Probably like a Honda.
What's your dream car? Like if you had an aspirational goal.
Yeah.
For yourself.
Mm-hmm.
What's your dream car?
Well, my dream would be to not have to drive a car. So can I have one of your drivers?
No, but like, Okay, but if you, like, for you, mm-hmm. like, in your life. Oh, so you'd want a driver then?
Yeah.
But what would he drive or she drive? Just would you have a female driver?
Probably.
That'd be, like, kind of...
Do you have any female drivers?
I don't. Now it sound really, like, I'm not discriminating. I just don't. I haven't.
Okay.
I don't really hire, like...
Who hires them for you?
But my main driver...
Your main driver?
Yeah. Would like then assemble kind of like a group of drivers. Yeah,
you should tell him to assemble some females.
I should.
Yeah.
So what would you do? Do like an all... Oh.
What is that? What does that sound? Why are you looking that way?
With Sebastian, I think.
Can you stop doing that?
What? No, it was Sebastian.
Stop talking about people.
No, that's my dog.
Stop talking about dogs.
That's my guy, though.
You have a pet dog?
I have two. Do you?
I don't see any.
No, they're not here.
Why'd you call him that?
We're in a locker room right now, so obviously there's no dogs here.
You just said that's my dog.
Yeah, that's my boy. Like,
why'd you call him a dog?
Because he's my friend.
But you called him a dog.
I know. That's like what like hip people do in like 2023.
Call people dogs?
Yeah, like, yo, that's my dog. Like, nice. I'd be like, yo, you're my dog. If I see you out after this.
You're going to call me a dog.
I would be like, yo, Bobby's my dog.
My dog.
Yeah.
I don't like that.
What would you prefer to be called? If I was to reference you as my friend, hello, feel free. Why?
What's in that?
Like passion fruit juice and watermelon juice and tequila.
It's a really fruity drink.
I know. Okay, yeah, I know. Sounds familiar, right? Sure. You probably see this a lot at home, right?
No.
Because...
Why do you like fruity drinks?
They're refreshing. Try it.
What side did you drink out of?
I haven't tasted... Oh, that was a lie. I had to take a sip.
Yeah, what side?
I don't know. Just look for my like lip mark or something. Probably this side, right? I don't know. You should go same side. So we can bond.
No.
You went same side anyway. I tricked you.
Uh-huh. No, you didn't. I saw it.
Nope.
And I was watching you.
I'll go same side as you right now.
Okay. I have COVID.
Nothing you can do about it.
I have COVID.
Doesn't exist anymore.
Are you going on tour soon?
I'm actually going on tour in like 4 or 5 days. That's why we're... like sleeping in the middle of an arena right now in Memphis, Tennessee.
Why'd you want to do it here?
I didn't really have a choice.
Why?
You kind of like really were super excited and like forceful. So I just tried to like make it work. And it's 3 a.m. I had to go to sleep soon.
What time do you go to bed normally?
About like 6:30 a.m.
Oh, it's a good time.
Yeah.
What time do you wake up?
Like 2:30 p.m.
Mm-hmm. Why didn't you text me back when I text you at 3:00 and I asked you why you wouldn't film a podcast with me?
I did. I always hit you back.
Mm-mm.
That's how we got here.
No, you didn't reply to me.
I text you when I'm going to bed and then you see it when you wake up.
No.
And I'm asleep.
I text you one time at 3:00 and you didn't reply.
At what, in the morning?
Yeah, why'd you follow me on Instagram?
I don't know. You just remind me of people that I like.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
Why do you follow so many people on Instagram?
I don't really.
It's a lot of people.
I don't.
Do you know 3,000 people?
Do I have 3,000 followers?
Or? You follow 3,000 people. Go ahead. I won't look.
Oh. Oh, wow.
Yeah. It's kind of embarrassing.
How many people do you follow?
300 and something.
Yeah, it's all relative, right?
Yeah.
Wow, you have a lot of followers.
Not really.
You do.
No.
620,000 people, like, care what you...
It's not a lot compared to you.
Okay, well.
Yeah.
You know that. Like I said, it's all relative, but 620,000 is still really good. That's a lot of people. How do you feel like like, how do you feel about that? Because remember you told me that you were really jealous of somebody back in the day that had followers. And then,
yeah.
And then, like, how do you feel now that you've obviously just crushed that person's existence?
I feel like I wish I had the amount of followers that you had.
Okay, but...
You have a lot of followers.
What about being grateful for what you have? Like, how do you feel about...
I'm grateful for what I have, but my goal is to be bigger than you one day.
Oh, okay.
Do you think that will happen?
Huh?
Do you think I can be? How'd you get so big?
I don't really
know. Why do you think people like you?
I don't know. I do not know.
When did you learn how to walk?
What?
When did you learn how to walk? Weren't you in a wheelchair?
Oh. Okay, what? You're firing off questions without answers.
When did you learn how to walk?
When I learned how to walk? Probably when I was like, I don't know, like 6 months or something.
You went from being in a wheelchair to walking. I saw you walking here.
It was an acting. I was on TV at one point. On a TV show.
You portrayed someone who sits in a wheelchair and you don't sit in a wheelchair yourself.
Yeah, but like, but obviously like it's acting, you know?
Mm.
What else you want to talk about? What, if you could hook me up with anyone, who would it be? Like, who would you see me being with?
Who would I see you being with?
Yeah, if you could like link me up with anyone, who would it be?
Beyonce.
Okay, someone else, because Beyonce is married.
Why do you know that? You follow her closely?
Everyone in the world knows that. She's married to?
Jay-Z.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
Brushed up on your facts before this one, eh?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, pick someone else. It doesn't have to be someone famous. It could be like...
It does.
Why?
You're not going to marry someone that's not famous,
of course. I probably will end up marrying somebody that's not famous. Famous people really aren't that... Like, aren't that anything. They're not that intriguing.
You're not that anything?
Huh?
You're not that anything or that intriguing?
No, I'm an anomaly.
Did you have trouble saying that word?
I don't know why I did.
Try it again.
I'm an anomaly.
Good job.
I didn't want to overpronounce it like that either. I'm an anomaly.
I'm not going to cut out you saying that wrong 50 times.
Yeah, but okay.
Yeah. Jennifer Lawrence. Thank you for the drink. Yeah.
She's fire.
Fire?
Yeah, she's like, she's a.
Do you think I'm a cup holder?
No, I was giving you something to drink. Like, have another sip. I want you to get in your bag.
My bag?
Get in your bag?
What's that?
Like, get you, like, in your zone.
In your bag?
In your bag, yeah. You can take that one with you on the road that is life. Just be like, anytime you're like...
You say a lot of things that don't make sense.
I guess if you...
So Jennifer Lawrence is fire?
Do you, like... What's your situation?
Who do you see yourself being
like,
with?
Does someone lock away your phone? What? Are you not allowed to like look at like current events or something? I don't know. I'm saying like things that like everyone else is pretty privy to. Seems like you're
privy.
Kind of
like, that was a big word.
It's not. It's like
it's a big word.
Five letters.
You know what I mean?
Like it sounded big?
Yeah. Who uses that word? And
privy?
Yeah. I've never heard anyone use that word before.
It's a good point.
Yeah, so don't use words like that.
Okay. Are you going to take it? I'll just take it back.
What? Thank you. What celebrity would you want to hook up with if you could? Anyone in the world that you haven't already hooked up with?
I don't really have anybody. Like, I don't have anybody on my...
Because you've hooked up with all of them?
No, that's not why. Just like, I'm not really like a celebrity chaser.
Because you've hooked up with all of them
that's
already.
That's not why.
Been there,
I just, like,
been there done
not...
that.
If I could hook you up with anyone, it would be my dog, Smigs.
Smigs?
Smigs. Smiley.
Is that a...
I'd hook you up with Smiley.
Can you tell me about Smiley?
Let me show you a picture of him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why would you hook me up with him?
I just feel like you need a little Smigs in your life.
Smigs? Is he well known or are you just a friend of yours?
I mean, yeah, he's pretty well known in my city and like pretty much like throughout like the world, but... Like, not, like you wouldn't know him because, like, you obviously, like, had trouble, like, remembering who Beyonce was married to, so.
I didn't have trouble.
You hesitated for a second.
No, you were proud of me because I knew.
Like, that's Smigs.
That's who you want me to marry?
Yeah. Any like...
Does he do anything?
He talks like, Bobby. Like, yo, Bobby, you have to go to Garden and get me a general towel, Bobby. That's how he talks.
That's really nice.
Yeah. It's like, you know? You need that in your life. I feel like you need to spice things up, B.
With Smigs?
Yeah, you and
Smigs. Are you covering your phone in case you get messages that you don't want to see?
No, not really. I let the world see. My cousin just called me. That's about it. And my mom.
I'm sure.
So. Yeah. But yeah, you and Smigs would be a hit.
Yeah, you really should interview Smigs. Get over that maybe. Really fast so you could hide the messages you're receiving.
I got nothing to hide from you.
You do?
Have you ever gone through someone's phone?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What prompted that?
I wanted to know what was on their phone.
Oh. Well,
like, you've never gone through someone's phone before?
I think like, yeah, maybe.
When? When's the last time you did it?
Years ago.
How long ago?
Years ago.
How long ago?
Like, I don't know.
Whose was it?
A girl that I was talking to that I knew.
You went through her phone? Did you find anything?
Kind of, yeah.
What'd you find?
She took a guy to get his car cleaned.
Did you write a song about her after?
No, not about that, but.
Do you write songs about people?
Yeah, I do.
But not about her?
No, I've had things hit a little harder than that, but I did think something was up, and then that day she did go with someone to get his car cleaned.
That feels kind of innocent.
I know. It sounds crazy.
That doesn't. It sounds too crazy.
No, I'm saying like it sounds like... Nah, it makes me sound crazy. Like,
yeah, you did.
Yeah, maybe there's more to the story. I just don't want her to watch this and then be like, oh, and then you know? But like, yeah, it started with that.
I'm
you
on
know?
Her side.
Clearly. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that really did sound like I didn't find shit. So
she went to get her car washed.
Like, no, she like went... with the guy and like helped him like wash his car, you know?
Oh.
I know. It's bad. Yeah.
I'm sorry that happened to you. I'm really sorry. I hope that.
Yeah.
I hope that you can recover.
What did you find?
Oh, he was cheating on me.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
It's a lot worse than what you went through.
Why do you think you get cheated on?
I don't think he liked me.
But like, where do you think the void was?
The void?
Yeah, like, where are you lacking?
He was just like, ew, her name is Bobby. Why would I be with her? Probably.
No, you're hot. Like, I just mean, like, I was just like a confidence booster. you're attractive. So it's obviously not, like, you don't have to play shy, like, ew, Bobby. Like, I just mean, like, what do you think, not makes men cheat, but, like, in your personal, like, situation, what do you think? Why do you think he cheated?
Yeah, I don't know. You wrote a book?
Okay. I did write a book, yeah. Okay. One line per page. Quick read.
I read it while I was waiting for you.
Really?
Yeah.
What'd you think?
That my therapist told me I need to stop listening to what people tell me.
But if
you finish it.
But if...
Wow.
If I finished your book.
Be
listening to...
Did you even write this?
I did. I just don't know by heart.
Do you have a ghostwriter for your... This is like 12 words. You had a ghostwriter? No. Who wrote it?
I wrote it with a friend of mine.
Did the friend write that page?
No, we wrote it together.
Well, you don't remember how that
ended. Okay,
ended.
I don't remember every word of the book verbatim. I'm sorry.
Rather us.
Than love.
Imagine me trying to front on this free app. Okay, I don't like this page.
Okay, obviously, because it has like urban jargon on it that like intimidates you.
Imagine me trying to front on this free app. Fuck, I look like.
Finish and post it up feeling like in real life. I remember that one.
We all came up broke.
I'm the only one that used my tools to fix it. What?
But.
Okay, sorry. Like, I forgot. Like, okay. We don't have to read every page like some trivia.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Literally.
partner up.
Settle down.
It's greater than settled. Okay. Good job.
Oh, yeah. You're Aubrey. Done now. Okay. That sounds good.
Why'd you write that?
Why'd you get married?
Because why not? Why didn't you get married?
Why did people get married?
Why didn't you get married?
I don't know. It seems like not too, like, I don't know. It seems like a thing of like ancient times or something.
Maybe. You're never going to get married. You just said that earlier. You said you were going to get married to someone who wasn't famous earlier.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I think I will eventually. You asked me why haven't I gotten married?
Yeah.
The truth?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't think I can offer somebody what they'd be looking for right why? Now. Just consistency. I think my life, my work is my priority.
Mm-hmm.
So then I wouldn't want to not be able to
sleep around.
Contribute as a partner.
Sleep around. Don't lie. We know what people
glimpse
do.
Into what your relationship is like. Judgy. Judge you. Larry.
Don't call me Larry.
So
you don't want to get married because you want to sleep around?
Well, no, I don't want to get married because, like, I just don't want to disappoint someone, and, like, I'm not, like, Amish.
What do you have against Amish people?
I don't. It's just, like, I needed something to rebuttal the fact that you're saying that I'm basically, like, a thought.
You are.
Oh, you know what a thought is.
I've heard that word.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
How do you spell it?
T-H-O-U-G-H-T.
That's not how you spell it. That's how you, like, spell...
Thought.
Thought. Like,
thought.
Not like you a thought. Has anyone ever called you a thought?
No.
You a thought, Bobbi.
Are you calling me that right now?
Kind of, yeah. You a little thoughty, Bobbi.
What does that mean?
It's just fun saying it to you because, like, you don't really get offended by it because you don't even really know what it means. So I can just say it to you and, like... I've never really been able to just look at someone and say that to their face.
Thank you for that compliment, Aubrey.
No problem.
Do you like when people call you Aubrey?
If it's genuine, some people will be like if you were like, oh, I interviewed Drake the other day, and then like a girl that's like met me a few times, like, oh, Aubrey, right?
You don't like that.
I just feel like it's like used. To like be like, oh, Aubrey. Or my mom also like has like a kind of like vocal tone to my name that reminds me of like being scolded too. Like Aubrey.
Did she call you Drake?
No. Obs.
Obs? That's even more feminine.
I don't think we should get into the whole name game again because I feel like it's just... It's a slippery slope for you. I feel like that's...
I'm owning that my name is embarrassing. You're not owning that
I don't think it's about your name. I just think it's about the fact that there were options.
Yeah.
It gets, you know?
How long have you been doing this?
Sorry, what?
How long have you been doing this?
What?
Your career. Singing.
Oh.
Do you consider yourself a rapper or a singer?
I consider myself a musician.
Is that because you're bad at rapping?
Do you think I'm bad at rapping?
I've never
What's
heard
your favorite?
You.
What?
Hmm.
You've never heard
what? Maybe on the radio, your music.
What?
Any of your music.
Okay, so you've never heard, you were going to say you've never any heard of your Drake music? Song?
No.
Ever?
Not that I can
never
think of.
Heard a Drake song.
Can you sing one?
No, but like I'm just asking you, like, are you gonna be one of like those people who's like I've never heard you before?
Not that I would recognize. Like, oh, that's Drake.
Okay, like you've never heard like Kiki, Do You Love Me?
Yeah, I've heard that.
So then you
I wouldn't
heard
recognize that was you though.
What?
Why do you think that was such a good sound? Like Kiki, who's Kiki?
It doesn't matter. The point is like you would not know who sang that song. You would just be like,
yeah, absolutely.
You'd be like, that could be like, oh, idea, that yeah. could be like, if someone was like, oh, Have you ever heard Kiki, Do You Love Me by like Tyga?
Yeah.
You would be like, you would fully be convinced.
Absolutely.
There's no, okay.
There's absolutely.
What's your favorite Tyga song?
Is he married to Kylie Jenner? Is that the guy that dated him? He dated Kylie Jenner?
Maybe like before like the iPhone or something. Like that's such ancient
gossip. Does he sing?
Huh?
He raps, he sings?
Yeah, what's your favorite Tyga song?
I don't know who that is.
You want me to play you some Tyga right now?
No.
I'm about to.
Okay.
You're going to sit through this.
The whole song?
No, just like a little snippet. Rack, rack, city, bitch. 20s on the titties, bitch. 100 VIP, no guest list. TT Raw, you don't know who you fucking with. Not my other bitch, fucking with my other bitch. Fucking all night, nigga, we ain't sell a bitch. Nope. Niggas say I'm too dope, I ain't selling this. Yeah. I'm fresher than a motherfucking peppermint. Yeah. Don't let him as last king killing shit. Yep, young money, yeah, we getting rich. Put your grandma on my dick. Mm-hmm. Let's get to the second hook at least. No. Let him get to the second hook.
Are you friends with him?
Yeah, we're cool.
Did he send you that to play? Did he send that to you?
No, it's out. It's a released song.
Mm, never heard it before. Rack city bitch, rack, rack city bitch,
rack city bitch, rack, rack city bitch. Never?
I don't listen to music.
You've heard rack city bitch for sure. That's like...
Who's your profile picture on Instagram? Is that your dad?
What?
The person on your Instagram page.
It's Lil Wayne.
Who's that?
Stop this.
Who's Lil Wayne?
Stop this.
Can you play me a Lil Wayne song?
There's absolutely no way. I'm not. I refuse. If you don't know who it is, I won't play it.
I've heard his name. I've heard his name. I just thought it was a picture of your dad.
It didn't
look like a picture of you.
He looks like me? That guy looks like me?
The guy? No, he didn't. That's why I thought it was your dad. It's who?
That's...
What?
I don't know. But you wouldn't...
What are you doing right now? What are you trying to do right now?
I don't know. I just feel like it's like my dad versus your dad and like whatever. But like...
What type of music do you listen to?
Rack City, bitch. That's what I listen to.
What type of songs do you sing? Can you sing one, please?
Like what are my songs?
Or play a song from you.
I told you, Kiki, Do You Love Me?
That's the go-to song that you would tell people that you sing if people ask you.
Someone that's my deepest cut.
Your deepest cut?
Yeah. That's the one.
Who's Kiki?
That really broke the mold, you know?
Is it about?
That's the one that really broke the mold for me.
Is it about somebody named Kiki?
It was about somebody named not. That's like a nickname.
What was her real name?
Kiana.
Did you just make that up?
Nope, I didn't.
You wrote a song about her?
Yeah.
Do you still feel sad when you think about her?
It was almost like a joke at the time. Like,
does she love you?
No, I don't think so. I'm sure she's like fond of me, but like it was just more like, I think she had made a comment like, oh, like you'll never like, write a song about me.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was just like, watch this.
And then it made you a lot of money.
It did well.
Do you like having a lot of money?
I think that it makes life easier.
How much money means nothing to you? Like, what's an amount that you can just hand out and you're just like a no biggie?
I don't know. I feel like I don't want to sound.
Oh my gosh. That much? Okay. Whatever the number is, can you give it to me?
Sure.
You can?
Yeah. I'll get it for you right now.
Do you keep cash on you?
Yeah.
Why?
For moments like this. When some super, like, semi-condescending but kind, like,
how much money do you have in here?
Comes up to me and she's like, can I get like whatever sum of money you're willing to part with. And I'm just like, yeah, sure, why not?
Thank you.
That's what I keep it for.
You don't have to make this about race.
I know, I'm sorry, I don't know. I just didn't know what else to say. Mm-hmm. Right there.
Thank you for saying that.
But like you're, yeah.
You're yeah?
I don't know, yeah.
If you had to write me a song right now, what would you do? What would you sing?
What would I name it?
No, sing the song that you wrote about me right now. Write me a song in your head right now.
Like, all right, I'd say... Like,
no, stop talking and start thinking.
Okay, I'm trying.
No, stop talking and start thinking.
I'd be like...
Mm-hmm.
I'd be like, Bobbi, people will probably think that I'm singing about a guy. Bobbi, people will probably think that I'm singing about a guy. 'Cause you were almost also named Larry. And that's as far as I got so far.
Keep going, please.
Okay. I don't really have much past that. I don't know anything else about you, really.
Okay. Once you get to know me, will you write me a song?
I will.
And then dedicate a whole album to me, please.
Okay. I'll send you a song. I'll write you a song. I'll actually write you a song, like a sweet song.
A sweet song?
Yeah, yeah. Has any guy ever wrote you a song?
No.
What's the nicest thing a guy's ever done for you? Rough life.
I'm trying to think.
Oh, okay. I hope it's because there's too many nice things.
Yeah. Buy me flowers.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah. What's the nicest
textbook thing? Textbook.
Yeah.
Textbook.
Well, you know, normal people get flowers.
No, I'm not.
What's the nicest thing a girl's ever done for you?
Nicest thing a girl's ever done for me. I had a girl that made me a really nice leather-bound book of, like, memories and stuff that I probably would
have... Do you still have it?
...forgotten. Yeah. She made me a leather-bound book.
And you have it?
Yeah, I still have it, yeah.
You're never going to get rid of it?
I hope not. I don't know, unless, like, I lose it in fire or something.
That was nice of her. What's the most amount of money you've ever been handed?
In what?
I don't know. Just like someone gave you money.
Cash?
I don't, for a deal or anything.
Stop this.
You can't answer that?
No, not really. For a deal or like I like that's
yeah.
No, I can't. Do you wanna like rephrase the question?
Yeah.
Why is my mic bouncing?
Because you're moving yours and you're moving a lot, like your dad's.
What?
You said your dad bounces.
Oh.
And you bounce a lot too. You should learn how to stay still a little bit more. Like just stop moving and then it will stop moving. Please don't make fun of the microphones I brought. Are you making fun of the microphones I brought?
No. I'm just like trying to like...
I'm
in my bag, you're in yours.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
What are your friends going to think when you go home and you're like, guys, I'm in my bag? Say it.
Guys, I'm in my... What?
Guys, I'm in my bag right now.
What does that mean?
Just say it.
Guys, I'm scared too.
No, it's not like it's not going to get you in trouble. Say it.
Guys, I'm in my bag right now. What does that mean?
It's funny to say it.
What does that mean?
No, it's nothing bad. It's just, say it again.
I will not be doing that.
Please.
Guys, I'm in my
bag. Say it again, say it again.
What size shoe are you?
Huh?
What size shoe are you?
12.
Is that big or little? I don't know. What do guys wear in shoes?
I don't know. Which, like...
Sounds small.
Okay. What's
your favorite color?
I never have a rebuttal to...
What's your favorite color?
Baby blue. What?
It's a bad color.
What's your favorite color?
Yellow.
That's a good color.
Yeah.
Does your shirt say African-Canadian?
What do you mean?
African-Canadian what? Heritage Association.
It was a gift.
From who?
My friend.
What's their name?
Ashley. What's wrong with that? She just told me to put it on. Do you wrap things that get you in trouble ever?
Mm-hmm.
Do you do it on purpose?
Well, I try not to. I don't want to offend anybody, but you know, sometimes you just got to pop your shit, you know?
Why do you say things like that?
What?
Pop your shit.
Say it.
What does that mean? I said it.
But like, say it in a sentence. Say what I said.
I don't know what it means. Can you tell me what it means?
Be first? Like, yo, sometimes I got to pop my shit.
I'm not going to say that.
Why?
Because I'll probably get in trouble.
No, it's not. It just means like, sometimes you got to, you know, talk that talk.
How much longer do we have left?
It's your podcast.
How much longer until you have to
What's go? It called? It's We're called Really Good?
It's a Really Good Podcast.
The Really Good Podcast.
Yeah. That's cool.
What else do you want to know? Are you going to come see one of my shows? I'll when I perform Kiki, do you love me? I'll wink at you.
You won't even be able to see me.
Nah.
How about I will come to one of your shows if instead of saying Kiki, do you love me, you'll say Bobby, do you love me?
Again, it's pushing the boundaries on something that could be misinterpreted, like, on my end.
Just say it during your show.
But then people are going to be like, which guy is he singing about?
Yeah, I get it. Maybe
takes my song out of context.
Yeah. Maybe.
They're not going to be like, oh, it's got to be the Bobby with the I.
Yeah. Say Bobby with an I, do you love me? Say Bobby with an I.
Do you love me?
Yeah.
I'll try and fit it all in.
Then I'll come to one of your shows. Are you inviting me to one of your shows?
Yeah, I'd love it.
Am I your type?
I'd do it.
Thank you.
I'd do it. I know, I just felt like,
you do it? I asked, am I your type? And you said, I do it. It's not funny. What's your type? Describe it.
Just somebody like, that's an individual.
Like, wow. You really have high standards.
For individualism. Yourself. Like, I like somebody that's like their own. They're not just like a carbon copy of like a person that I've seen a bunch of times throughout my existence. I like somebody with like a sense of humor, you know?
I'm asking cosplay. You to just physically. What do you want them to dress up as?
No, I don't need them. Like, I will fuck with them more if they like are into cosplay. Not with me, just like generally, like I just like, you know, if they're
weirder
like,
than I thought you were.
That's a fact for sure. You got no idea, honey.
Honey, are you like a 60-year-old man? Honey, you use that word seriously? It's making you say honey. You should stop saying that word.
You never know.
Can you physically attract? Cheeks? Can you?
I would never say that out loud. That's like really did. Chauvinistic or something.
Physically, what is your favorite type of? What's your type? Describe your type.
I appreciate beauty in many forms.
You are so desperate. Just anyone.
I just appreciate beauty in many forms. Like
animals too.
No, well. Like just like obviously I like women that, you know.
All of them. Just every
captivating.
Every woman.
Present themselves in a way that is intriguing and unique. What's your type?
My type?
Yeah.
That's a hard question.
Why?
But I can't answer it. My type?
What's your type?
Just men with a lot of money.
That's it?
Yeah.
So yeah. I'm your type?
No, more money than you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, a little more than you. Definitely more than you.
Okay.
A lot of money.
Well, yeah. Okay, but what, aside from you like
yeah.
trying to leech someone's bank account, like what are you into?
Money.
Like, what really like?
Money, gifts. I like jewelry. I like, are you looking for a list of things to buy me?
No, I just wanted to know what
what I'm attracted to.
When you have your eyes.
Mostly what type of car they're driving.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. If they have any jewelry on, how much it's worth.
Would you ever get a BBL?
No.
Why not?
What do you mean? That's a surgery.
Yeah.
Are you attracted to women who get those?
No, I was just asking if you get it.
I'm not going to get that.
No?
No.
You wouldn't just like pop out with just a crazy wham
ski? Absolutely not.
It's like a...
I already have one.
Really?
I'm already really like... You can't... I'm not skinny.
I think skinny is attractive.
I'm not.
What's your best feature?
I have a really, really big butt. No, I'm so serious and don't laugh at that.
Really?
Yeah.
Thick? Thickiana?
No, my name is Bobbi.
Thickiana?
Don't call me that. It's
why?
Bobbi. That's my best attract. What's really? Your best trait?
Okay, the cakes? You have the cakes?
I don't call them that.
Oh. Do you have an OnlyFans?
No.
Well, I don't know. You said you have a crazy big butt and like you want money.
I want like, money.
Okay.
I'm more than just my butt.
Okay.
Yeah.
You just were painting yourself out to be like the...
You asked me what my ideal man was and I just said he was very wealthy.
Okay.
Very wealthy.
And then
wealthy.
You were like, I have a huge ass. And then I was like,
you asked me what my best trait was and I was just answering.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. But
is your ass like bigger than... Like, is it like... Has it been something that you've dealt with your whole life? Like people being like, wow.
Yes, all the time.
Crazy.
It's been so awful and I might actually get it reduced at some point because it's been so awful and yeah. Everyone, that's all they care about me for. It sucks.
That's tough.
Yeah.
It's kind of like fame.
Yeah.
You with the ass, me with the fame.
Yeah, you're...
That can be the title of our joint book.
You want to write a book with me?
Sure.
Okay. Do you consider yourself famous?
I think so, yeah.
At what level is it okay for you to say that? Like, oh, I'm famous. Because I would not say that, but I'm not famous. You could say that.
You're getting there. 600K. Left that girl in the dust. Gone.
600.
Take off. Little Bobbi. That's when the mic starts agreeing. That's what it is. My mic's almost like agreeing with me. He laughed. He laughed at something I said. That was crazy.
Wow, you told a joke.
I know. For once. That was funny. What were we talking about? You, rich that, guys, cars, BBLs.
Do you think it's unattractive when women just want you for your money?
Yeah. I don't want. I want someone to.
Can you hold your mic so it's not doing that?
No, my mic is like kind of like my like sidekick in this interview. My mic's like whenever I know I'm saying the right thing, my mic's like yeah. My mic's like almost like you know. Yes, I don't want someone to just like me for my money. That's my answer.
Okay.
What time is it, Bobbi? This is insane.
Don't do that.
I'm just checking. It's 3:30 in the morning. This is great. Can I have another drink? I'd love to get
another. Who are you saying that to?
I don't know. Usually there's someone there that like would
okay.
get something for me, so I'm just used to that. But.
Someone's really answering you right now.
Yeah, I know. What a guy.
Are you going to say please with your, can I have another drink?
I actually was just, I just was saying it to the room. I didn't think someone was actually going to get it for me.
Well, now that you see someone's going to get it for you, don't well, you think you should have a
if he brings it, I don't
he's
know.
He's going over there.
He could have just left.
Say please.
He's not even in the room anymore.
When he comes back, are you going to say thank you?
I'll think about it.
Can you stop doing that?
all right. You got that. All right, ask me a couple more
things.
Are
you kicking me out?
I'm just saying, like, you know.
I flew all the way here.
You did. I really do appreciate
that. On my daughter's first birthday.
I wasn't going to bring that up.
Mm-hmm.
You missed your daughter's first birthday for
this. To be here.
Dark. Dark. Regret that you'll never be able to undo.
Yeah.
Horrible parenting.
Where's your son?
Somewhere safe, and it's not his birthday.
When's his birthday?
What does it matter? It ain't today, honey.
Don't call me honey.
So.
I came here on my daughter's birthday because I thought I could get some good answers out of you.
What's your daughter's name?
Concrete.
Concrete?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a great name.
My oldest is Richard.
My brother's record label is called Concrete Boys.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
I'm going to send your daughter a voice note right now to your phone.
Mm-hmm. She's one.
Hey, Concrete. This is Jake just wishing you a happy birthday. Guess things weren't set in stone. Mm-hmm. Right? For these plans, because...
Can you send her some money?
Mom missed it to come interview me, but later on in life, you'll hear this and you'll know that hopefully this goes somewhere for her.
Can you send her some money?
And I'm going to send you...
How much?
$100, because that's what your mom said meant the most to her. Because I asked her, I said she could have anything for you. And she said that $100 was the pinnacle of
You better say thank
money.
You. When
Happy
your
birthday, Con.
Don't call her Con.
Okay, I sent that to you. You can keep that. Thanks, Subby. Appreciate it.
Oh, and you just hand him your old one and you're not even going to say thank you for taking it.
I said thank you. Happy birthday, Con. Yeah. It's okay. She's one.
Thank you.
She doesn't even know. Like, she doesn't even know you're her mom. Hmm?
Do you like her name?
Concrete?
Yeah.
It's a great name. What made you think of it?
Just wanted something unique.
Yeah.
So I named her Concrete.
Hard name.
You're so funny. Well, thank you for ruining my daughter's first birthday today. I hope this helps me in life.
Yeah, I hope this goes somewhere. And
did you finish your song for me before we end this?
No, I gotta
just try really quick. In. No, just think. Just stop talking like I asked you to do last time and think.
I don't even remember where I left off, but I'd probably take it somewhere like I'd probably take it there like where I was like something like Bobby, you remind me of a guy, and then I was like I'd be like, you're the apple of someone's eye, and like you missed the first one, but maybe you'll be there when she's five. Something like
Thank
that.
Thank you.
No problem. It's all good.
What's on your nail?
Hmm?
What's on your nail?
The Italian flag.
Why?
Because I was feeling Italian like a week and a half ago.
Okay, well, thank you, Aubrey.
That's it? That's a note we're ending on?
I don't know any other questions. Okay. Do you have any other questions for
Not
me?
Really. Not really. It's probably best you skedaddle home to be
Are
mother of the year,
right?
Are
you going to buy me a flight home? Are you going to buy me a flight home?
I can do that. It's the least I could do.
Can it be nonstop?
Hmm?
Nonstop.
Was that like the song?
No. What song?
The Drake song, Nonstop.
Do you think it's funny when you reference your own song?
No, I thought
people can use that word and it doesn't mean your song.
I just thought that you were ending the interview on a note where you were like, haha, I actually do know your songs.
No.
You were just asking
I don't
for a
know
flight.
Your songs.
Okay. All right. I got excited.
But I was excited when you followed me on Instagram. I was really excited, actually.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, why? Just tell me why, and then we can go. Say something
What do you
nice.
Mean? You have so many followers.
Okay, but say something nice about, like you were excited because...
Because so many people like you. And I was like, oh my God. So many people like you, and you followed me. That's crazy. But then I realized you followed so many other people, and I was like, oh, that's not that special. So I... It's like, okay. You should unfollow about 3,000 people. So,
but can you? All right. But can we end it off? Like, say one thing, one nice thing.
One nice thing about you?
Yeah, just so like people.
I like your hair.
Thanks. You should do this again sometime. Said nobody ever to you.
You can leave now.
This is my room.
I'm sleeping here tonight.
Good talk.